Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
胆小鬼,
which means
coward in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
胆小鬼, 胆小鬼, 胆小鬼.
One more time.
胆小鬼, 胆小鬼, 胆小鬼.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.